to tie the vents on for hoisting, we use a figure eight follow through. We start with our tag line, our clove hitch, and our vertical. Tag line is first so we don't forget, because we present with our haul line. Give ourselves enough line. Our figure eight, capture the handle, and finish with our follow through, making sure we have about 3 feet of line. Will give us plenty of rope to finish the follow through. Overhand safety against the base of the knot with all our knots.